I have a hold on my account and I need to register for classes tomorrow, so I was told to call this number. Hopefully you can hear back from me very soon. Thank you very much.
I tried to cut my hair, but I mean, I think it's too short. I messed it up. I'll just like put it backwards. That looks better. That's what happened to my hair. That's what I just did. So I'm gonna try to vlog more, like do weekly vlogs or do like, I just, whatever happens, I combine it until the video is a certain length and then I'll cut it and then just do it like that. So today is, today is November 3rd, 2016. The day is like already half over, but I've got so much to do, but not, I don't have any homework, so that's good. But I wanted to like have today be like a cleaning day, kind of like not even just cleaning my room because it's a complete mess. Like it's insane. And I've got so much trash I need to take out. And my clothes are all over the floor. I have one class and it's at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. That's like every Tuesday and Thursday. So that's weird, but yeah. So cleaning mind, my body, just taking a day, but I am going to class. But I also have to do other things, like I've got to go to Dick Blick to get some art supplies, and I have to go to the grocery store, hopefully. I have to stop by CVS and get more tea tree oil. I need toilet paper, I need, what else, soap, and then I think I'm going to go vote. But I'm kind of stressed out about it and hesitant because I've been on the fence about it. I don't know if I want to vote, but I'll talk about that in a minute. But yeah, I think I'm going to go vote, but I have to drive all the way home to do it which is only 45 minutes, but because I didn't want to do an absentee ballot or whatever. It's just 45 minutes home and back. I guess I'll go see if I can do that. Yeah. So that's right now. Talk to you in a bit.
Lonely began before the rising sun.
Who is this? Oh, well, who is that? Hello? Fuck you. All right. Get ready for this! I'll put you here. Get ready for this!
I hear the wind across the plain. A sound so strong, it calls my name. It's run like the river, it's warm like the sun. Yeah, it's here. This is where I belong. To live, white lace and promises, a kiss by luck and we're on our way. We've only begun before the rising sun. Sharing horizons that are new. Us. Watching the signs along the way. Who's calling Mandan over? Just the two of us. Gotta answer the phone. I'm fairly local. Good people now. Oh, 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 oh. I can go to the court, but I shouldn't do it well. They say I'm emotional. I don't wanna save or kill. Yo, this song never beat on the radio. Even if I cook a pick and get the wood, focus on you, the brown, the emotional. Yo, you bulletproof and black like a funeral. The weather around this burning, but we're so cold. It's a few, the brown, the emotional.
Thank you.
hell! Bloody hell, Harry! Alright. So. Let's see. I'm going to vote. I guess maybe my mum's gonna call me when she checks to see if it's busy where I got a vote. And if it's too busy where I got a vote, then I can't go vote because like, I don't have time. My class is at 5, it's already 2, because I don't know how to like handle time and the schedule and all that stuff. So, yes, it is now 2 o'clock in the afternoon and I gotta be at class at 5. And it's 45 minutes there to the voting place, to my house. 45 minutes there. Voting might take an hour if there's a lot of people. We got 45 minutes back, so say get there maybe 3, don't finish till 4, can't get back here in time for class, can't. So she's gonna let me know, but if not, I gotta go buy stuff anyway, the art store. And I don't know if this is turning into an Australian accent, because I don't know. God, Carl, what are you doing? This is a stressful time. Oh my god, why did you stop? Why you stopped right there? Cars, stupid people. I'm really nervous to vote. Don't know. So I want to talk about voting. Probably need to start talking with a regular accent now, because I gotta talk about some serious stuff, which is political shit. So I'm gonna go try to vote, but I don't know. I was kind of on the fence about it. I was like, I kind of wanted to not vote at all. It's still in the, what is it, like, early voting or something? So if I don't get to vote today, I still have another chance later. It's just going to be harder and busier. But, I didn't want to vote. So I didn't want to have to make any decision, you know? Because I'm afraid of voting for anybody because I don't know what's going to happen. I wish we had a better candidate. Who's honking? Fucking hell. What's your problem? I didn't do anything. I don't know why you're acting that way, though. Anyway. So. So I was kind of like, I don't really... What is your problem? He's road raging me! He's literally road raging. You need to get away from me, please. Like, I don't want to get next to this car. I don't want to get next to this fucking truck. This guy literally, I think he was road raging me. I didn't do anything! What is his problem? What, did he want to get in and I'm not gonna let him in? Stay in your fucking lane! Oh my god! Oh my god, I swear, I think he was like freaking out, like yelling at me. Oh god, wait, this song.
I had a dream that we flew on golden wings, and we were the same, just the same.
Tell you the right way to live. I can't. You can't come to me and ask me who you're supposed to vote for. I mean, chocolate. You can't. I don't even like chocolate. How can I How can I tell you what to, who to vote for when you like chocolate and I don't like chocolate? We're all individuals, we're all our own people. And we all have different opinions. And you just gotta do what you need to do. And I'm not gonna hate you for it. That's it. I love you no matter what. Just don't hate me. Don't. Just relax. Let's just relax and love each other and just like, I'm sorry I don't like chocolate. I'm sorry. Anyway, so I'll go vote.